very early morning on Sunday morning, the women went to the tomb, taking the spices they had prepared. They found that the stone had been rolled away from the entrance, so they went in, but they didn't find the body of the Lord Jesus. As they stood there puzzled, two men suddenly appeared to them, clothed in dazzling robes. The women were terrified and bowed with their faces to the ground. The men asked, "Why are you looking among the dead for someone who is alive? He isn't here. He is risen from the dead. Remember what he told you back in Galilee, that the Son of Man must be betrayed into the hands of sinful men and be crucified, and he would rise again on the third day." This morning, we get to celebrate Resurrection Sunday together. Our God's not dead. He's alive. We encourage you, right where you are, to find a place and worship with us today. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for this day and everything that it represents and means to us. Thank you for coming and dying on the cross for our sin, but also showing a way that we can have eternal life by setting the example with your own resurrection. We glorify you this morning. We honor you. We lift you up. And we pray that as you are, that you will draw men and women to you so that they can know the truth, that you came because you love us, you died for our sins so we can be forgiven, and you showed us that we could have eternal life, and you orchestrated your own resurrection. It's in Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Thank you. Church, come stand in the Jesus.